Go!
This is a high quality product, but unfortunately, growers are hardly making the cost of production on this product. And that's the story across grain, across pig meat, and on the dairy side.